first. Not rest. There it is. Oh, it didn't save. Oh, that's right. That's right. I didn't save the thing because I was mad at it. I'm gonna turn on my mic for a little bit. Jeez. Sound weak, loud. There we go. Yeah, so my current speed is actually 29.59. I watched a video from last night like 5 times and yeah, no, it's 59 seconds, not 58. I was expecting it that it was 58, but I was actually like maybe 8 milliseconds late. Anyway, I'm hoping to get a faster 29 minutes, a 28 minutes, or 25. My next goal is 25. I got under 30 minutes. Good. Now let's make that faster. And let's see if I can remember all the stuff I tried yesterday. And see if I can try new stuff today. Because I still need to improvise on some of the ways I get to places. So I don't think I'm doing optimally. I think I'm just doing it for the heck of it. And also, my rotation of where I should be going also needs to be done faster and better. Alright, let's get this going. Oh, great. Oh, nope.
Agent. The blackout attack.
We ain't playing like that. We're not starting with that. I doubted myself because I didn't know. Railway operating less than intelligence works. It was a lovely program by Alois Quist, and I couldn't read it. I totally couldn't read that tidbit as well. Alright, yeah, I'm restarting because I held it wrong. Also, I should probably do this real quick. You can hear my computer doing its best to be fast. I'm trying to push all these frames at a frame pacing. I don't know. So it's making a loud sound with the fans. As it should. Alright. There we go.
Agent.
Oh. Even skipping cutscenes take a while. Commander Jackson always rolls in style and I couldn't read the rest. These steps go out very fast.
Make your way topside. New Providence awaits.
Come on, load. Game. Oh, there goes all those seconds. All those save seconds. Bye.
We need to shut down the propaganda they're feeding the refugees.
It's me.
And the force fields they use to contain them in the outlands.
Welcome!
Yeah, it's the first day of this morning that I'm doing this, so.
Now that Terranova knows you're here,
where did it go?
They'll be increasing their defenses. Stay alert.
Why are you there? This launchpad hates me. Come on. Oh, I did it.
What?
It didn't show the. You know what? I'll take
that. Did it.
Yeah, I'm very late on that. That's fine. My computer's just getting stuck. So I'm off. Oh, no. That's fine. I'll
Terra Nova is using.
I'm all against the switch. Alright. Just a quick switch. I'm not really trying to do much right now. Just trying to boot up my PC, get it running, warming it up.
Up and at 'em.
Trying where to go.
We don't see many refugees at that monorail station. But we should still shut it.
Bye.
The monorail net. Hey, good news.
All right, I knew.
While you were taking that monorail station,
right,
I heard from the militia. They reached the refugees before Terra Nova.
Good. Then we can focus on dismantling the rest of the enemy's distribution network. But be ready, Agent. They won't make it easy.
I need to know which buildings to go towards, so I don't have to go all the way around.
Nice shot.
Peaceful.
All enforcement personnel.
Turn around and whatnot.
According to Agent. Now that they know where you are, Agent, they'll be scrambling more hit squads to hunt you down. So watch your back and take them out first.
Fire to the moon. If I didn't already have the gun, I would have picked up the steps. Oh, I was about to say that.
Activating the prisoner hardwoods. They're locking up munition nets. We need them back on the street, ready to mobilize. Okay. Seal near one of Nova's chemical sites. Part of the toxic industrial network. Gage has a genius.
Where from the man?
I'm tapping into the chem network's monitoring system. And pressure is already surging through the pipelines.
Okay.
Next facility you hit should be ripe to pop.
It'll also be better defended. Brace for more fun.
Nope.
Alright.
I'm off around that. So should I be doing like this? Maybe.
Logistics flipper flying in.
Enjoy your day.
Okay, that's good.
Good work. Knocking out Terra Nova's infrastructure will take.
There's the exchange precinct, staging ground for localized oppression.
Enforcement officer down. You've been marked as a threat, Agent. Enemy reinforcements.
Get a quick pick up.
Well. Threat level has increased, Agent. Twist is moving to defend his assets.
Yep. Reinforcements are inbound. Looks like you have stiffer resistance from here on in.
I need to know all the enemies.
That facility is toast. Which means Terra Nova won't be shipping any.
Good.
An agent has come to.
Maybe on top of
it. Can't oversee.
Yeah.
Can't talk since people listen.
Assistant.
I'm seeing troops deploying to machinery throughout the facility.
I hate those.
See escalated industry troops. More gunfire and grenades coming your way.
Oh, got me.
You've got a gang of roughnecks looking for a fight.
Okay. not sure how I got that one time. Where I was able to,
of Khan's operation. We kill it, and this whole facility shuts down. Damn quiet. We just rode a bull right through Terra Nova's China shop. How come we don't hear a whole bunch of smashing planes?
We don't have planes.
Burn, baby, burn!
We don't even do that since there's a car, bro.
Now that's my kind of chemistry. Valve's unlocked.
Okay.
Show it some
can
agency attention.
Oh great, I wanted to skip that too.
This is not good. We've lost access to our supply point. Neiman's jacking citywide systems.
You got her attention, Agent. Now make sure she never forgets you. Learned in the agency, Echo. There's a lot of evil in the world.
These are some
we get to hunt it down and kill it.
I didn't want that game, I'll take it.
Red level rising, Agent. Be prepared for heavy industry reinforcements.
You're getting under Vargas' skin. She's going to make it as uncomfortable as possible. Locked up tight. Until Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crosshairs.
I hate those green spikes.
All the troops are down in the area. Proceed with caution.
Watch the vultures. They spit acid bombs.
Your movements.
Eliminate Neiman's reinforcements, and she'll have to regroup. Give you some breathing room.
Industry drones on the way.
Your turn.
Oops, I accidentally.
Vargas, where the fuck are you?
Vargas is either cutting our losses or playing along. Either way, Herman Kaida's cracking under the pressure.
God, the plant is coming apart! Everyone, defend that valve!
My operation is decimated. Nope. Chimera processing has ground to a halt. I cannot.
You can, Chitara. Embrace your rage.
Can you please
tap the Chimera reserves and accelerate your enhancement? Move forward. Ever forward. That is how we will make them all suffer.
Vargas wants to share her pain and make the world
that
suffer?
Funny.
Aw, I almost feel bad for her.
Skills to work, Agent. Bring the boom. Show Niemand what the agency can do.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Terra Nova invites citizens to stay home while a threat is being dealt with.
Security threat level is at maximum. From now on, Nagata's gonna throw everything he has.
Just unleashed his elite guard. These guys do not mess around
here. Thank you. He's not hiding.
These are some of Terra Nova's best and most violent.
Wait, is it an action? What?
Here. This is a high priority alert. Full aggression. Take him out.
You? That was an open line one.
Agent, that installation contains one of Nova's island defense turrets. Serious anti-agency firepower. It's heavily defended. Shutting it down would take a chunk out of Nova's security capabilities.
While a threat is being dealt with, have a pleasant threat.
We have target lock on our way through threat. Don't go back.
Heads up! Killer machines inbound. Structure is part of Roxy. Literally, one massive supercomputer.
Make your way through the hub, Agent. Take out the main processing cores. Shut this system down, whatever it takes.
Roxy's secured on the top level. If we want to reach her, we need to take down all her processing cores first.
Logistics threat level rising, Agent. This can only mean one thing.
Bad guys, Inc. Looking for you.
Great work.
It didn't actually.
You dropped the first support beam. Keep going. Roxy's barely hanging on. Hit her again.
Everything I created. The delicate balance of systems and people. Honed to a pure science. It was all for her. and they killed her!
Your devotion to a computer program is adorable, but it's in your hands to ensure her life isn't...
Yeah, I'm on here.
Watch out, Agent. Industrial mechs are inbound.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave the island.
That's true. Two of those. I don't really need to do much with the walking on today.
Every carbine, okay. Every riot shield, every fucking mortar shell that hasn't been spent. I want at my disposal. Punish the agent again and again. Turn their pansy ass blood fucking red.
He throws quite the pep rally.
Nagata's hunkering down.
Clearly.
Undoubtedly surrounded by mercenaries and psychopaths loyal to only two things. Bloodshed and money.
Not the, kind of perform action. Of which I hate, by the way.
Lost the drone.
So annoying.
Put your skip.
Agent, you're coming up on the security complex. You're not alone. The militia's already on site, kicking the crap out of Nagata's troops.
What do you know? The revolution is real.
I hate this one because I don't know. Never mind, thanks for the trip.
Yes, Agent. Keep coming, keep fighting. I want you primed and ready when I kill you.
Invite citizens to stay home.
I'm lost. It's freaking dark. Where am I?
Have a pleasant
trip. Security alert. Aggression protocols in full effect. Unleash on the agent.
Nova's tracking your movements. Eliminate Neiman's reinforcements, and she'll have to regroup. Give you some breathing.
Ever see what a concentrated laser does to the human body?
Heads up! Killer machines inbound.
Changed your mind, Agent?
Yeah.
Got target locked on the agency threat.
Okay, there we go.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
God, I hate those things.
Welcome to the headquarters of Terra Nova Logistics. Birthplace of the island's robot center.
Nope, that's quick
somewhere inside. And making
no. Keep forgetting, I don't need it.
Chris just disappeared further up the tower. We've taken control of the elevators and energy vents, so you've got rapid transit too.
Agent, jump on that elevator now.
I'd hope you'd be dead by now, but you're that persistent
The
bug that must be crushed.
Nobody was shooting me, so, I just lost time. Where the fuck am I? I don't even know where I am.
Doesn't sound good. There's a massive spike
in
data transfer.
Wait,
Quist is multitasking. He knows he's running out of time. Don't let up.
God, I keep forgetting not to feel split there.
Okay.
I was already climbing up
the
super
roof,
high.
Need a boost.
I didn't even realize that.
Get to the energy vent in this section, and I'll crank it to overdrive.
But watch your back, Agent. Quist plays mind games. He may be running, or setting a trap.
Shit. No sign of Quist, no sign of dropships.
There we go. Now that was the right time.
City is locked up tight.
Can't perform anything.
Until Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crosshairs.
Alright. Here.
All units have gone dark. We need to regroup.
There. That's close enough.
Check it. Drop pods coming at you, Agent.
Yep.
Terra Nova invites citizens.
wave of security troops headed right for you. City is locked up tight. Till Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crosshairs.
Okay, come on, game. I'm literally right up here. This, I choose this thing killed a lot of things
and a lot of innocent people around the world. This ends now.
I'm scouring Nova's R&D files, trying to find a weakness.
Great. Until then, Agent, hit it with everything you've got.
This is it. A showdown for tomorrow. Agency versus Terra Nova. Winner take all.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I was about to fall.
I am not afraid to die, because I cannot. I am eternal.
29-20. Just as I thought. Oh my god, it's gonna get better. That first part could have been time saving, what, about 15 seconds, and then plus whatever other splits that I made some mistakes on. That could have been easily at 28, 40, 50, I don't know, something like that. See if I can get that better. Now that I'm all warmed up, I think I'm gonna get worse. The Pacific City incident led to the overreach of an agency power in the darkest chapters. Oh my god, these are going so fast. I'm trying my best to read them as fast as I can. I'm trying to read them out loud.
This runoff drain's not pretty. It's the best place to hide from
terror. Large bad. Such sadness. Such rage. Bye.
We need to shut down the propaganda they're feeding the refugees. And the force fields they use to contain them.
Okay.
Welcome!
Berg is our first. Now that Terra Nova knows you're here, they'll be increasing their defenses. Stay alert.
Good. Thank God.
That did it.
Where the heck am I? That got me confused. There we go.
Terra Nova.
No, I wanted that one, but fine, whatever.
Don't see many refugees at that monorail station. But we should still shut it down just in case.
I don't want to climb
that. See if you can draw out the AI station system.
I don't give a crap about that.
The monorail net.
Okay, 115 over there.
Good news. While you were taking that monorail station, I heard from the militia. They reached the refugees before Terra Nova.
Good. Then we can focus on dismantling the rest of the enemy's distribution network.
Can
but
I
be ready, Agent. They won't make it easy.
Yes, maybe a little glitch. I'm not too certain.
The key to taking out a vehicle lockup? According to Agent... Now that they know where you are, Agent, they'll be scrambling more hit squads to hunt you down. So watch your back and take them out first.
No, 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 we know that.
Nice.
Now I need to switch this. You know that.
Okay. I see you're near one of Nova's chemical sites. Part of the toxic industrial network. It needs to go. No bones about it.
Nope, there's some...
Surging through the pipelines. Next facility you hit should be ripe to pop.
It'll also be better defended.
Brace for more fun.
Okay, think up.
All right. Logistics clipper flying in.
Out Terra Nova's infrastructure.
There's the exchange precinct, staging ground for localized oppression. Not a
enforcement officer down.
I don't care about that.
You've got enemy reinforcements inbound to your location. Well. Logistics threat level has increased, Agent. Twist is moving to defend his assets.
Yep. Reinforcements are inbound.
Never mind.
Looks like you have stiffer resistance.
Okay.
The monorail network.
Industry safety protocols. Your industry threat level just increased. You've got reinforcements inbound.
Oh, but. Oh. I don't care.
Overseas. Khan talks his people
listen. 30 seconds under.
Seeing troops deploying to machinery throughout the facility.
There's a Khan.
Seeing escalated industry
God,
troops.
I hate those spike things.
More gunfire and grenades coming your way.
Attention, please. Target is in the red zone.
I'm confused. odd. Sometimes they want all of them, sometimes they only choose one of them.
Scrap the rest of Khan's gear, Agent. Break every last bit of it.
No, that's gonna hit the wall. Alright.
Of Khan's operation. We kill it, and this whole facility shuts down. That's a good run. Oh!
You hear that? Stop.
No.
Good run.
It's too damn quiet. We just rode a bull right through Terra Nova's China shop. I hope we don't hear a whole bunch of smacking.
Agency, Echo. There's a lot of evil in the world. We get to hunt it down and kill it. Threat level rising, Agent. Be prepared for heavy industry reinforcements.
You're getting under Vargas's skin. She's going to make it as uncomfortable as possible.
Uncomfortable.
Reinforcements are trashed. You're in her crosshairs.
Agent located. Take him out.
Terra Nova invites citizens to stay home while a threat is dealt with.
I thought I destroyed them.
Hey, trouble's coming at you. Watch for diggers underfoot.
Put your skills to work, Agent. Bring the boom. Show Niemann what the agency can do.
Let's engage.
Nope.
Watch out! Your pod's en route.
No, I don't want that.
Maximum threat level reach. Vargas is on the edge. You got her riled.
It's authorized.
Top level units. Be on guard.
Everything you've got. Converge on the agent's position.
Did it really just... Oh my god.
Nova's tracking your movement.
Out of all the things
you could have
been.
Eliminate Neiman's reinforcements, and she'll have to regroup. Give you some breathing.
Well, I don't have to shoot from the off. That's enough.
We've got them on.
Can I perform the tank?
I know. Jesus Christ. Can you at least let me perform it? Before you can tell me I cannot perform it?
On the way.
There's a red canyon talking about them.
Found the agent. Set up the squad.
I killed him. Thank God.
We've got diggers inbound.
Where is he hiding? There you are. Stop hiding. Thing off, it's always hiding. Nope, oh, I threw it wrong.
Look out! Nova assault bomb, about to drop!
Don't punch me.
Nova's tracking your movements.
That's fine, I don't care.
That's it.
Either cutting our losses or playing a long game. Either way, her man Kaida's cracked under the pressure.
God, the plant is coming apart! Everyone, defend!
Holy Jesus Christ! Scared the crap out of me. Hold up. Nope. I saw that.
I would rather not, please.
Oh, that was so stupidly slow.
It's a shame. Okay. We know Vargas is volatile. I think she may have hit rock bottom.
My operation is decimated. Chimera processing has ground to a halt. I cannot.
You can, Katana. Embrace your.
I can't get any more.
Tap the Chimera reserves and accelerate your enhancements. Move forward. Ever forward. That is how we will make them all suffer.
Vargas wants to share her pain and make the world suffer?
Aww. What kind of
ammo? City is locked up tight. Until Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crossbows.
Okay, I missed what one. No, I don't care about you. I guess I'm gonna die.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Hey, we've got industry drones on the way. Watch out, Agent.
See the dream
again. Dustal mechs are inbound.
Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's wasting me time. That's nice. And I not only count, so.
Get out of there. Toasty. Security threat level is at maximum.
Good.
From now on, Hagata's gonna throw everything he has at you.
He hasn't already. I thought I could shoot him through the window or something like that.
Got industry ground moving in.
How does some people do?
We have target lock on our level 3 threat. Don't hold back.
Put your skills to work, Agent. Bring the boom. Show Neiman what the agency can do.
Saying.
Agent, that installation contains one of Nova's island defense tools. Serious anti-agency firepower. It's heavily defended, but shutting it down would take a chunk out of Nova's security
capability.
There we go.
Until Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crosshairs. Watch out, Agent. Dustal mechs are inbound. We've got industry ground troops moving in. This entire structure is part of Roxy. Literally, one massive supercomputer.
Make your way through the hub, Agent. Take out the main processing core. Shut this system down, whatever it takes.
Roxy's secured on the top level. We want to reach her. We need to take down all her processing cores first.
Logistics threat level rising.
I don't want to.
This can only mean one thing.
Bad guys in them. Looking for you.
Best and most violent. Let's see if you survive.
Touch the top.
Terra Nova invites citizens.
You dropped the first support team. Keep going.
Stupid robot. And and now that there's fucking
that's
how you do it. Keep dropping those supports.
Wow, that was very, very late. I wonder why.
Quest is a control.
Everything I created. the delicate balance of systems and people,
that
home to a pure science.
That was really edgy.
And they killed her.
Your devotion to a computer program is adorable, but it's in your hands to ensure her life isn't wasted. Prepare.
This is a high priority alert.
Agent, I am going to have to ask you to leave the island.
No.
Truly Nagata.
Truly Nagata.
Every riot shield, every fucking mortar shell that hasn't been spent, I want at my disposal. Punish the agent again and again. Turn their pansy ass blood fucking red.
He throws quite the pep rally.
Nagata's hunkering down, undoubtedly surrounded by mercenaries and psychopaths loyal to only two things: bloodshed and money.
Nope. Okay. Go in this one.
Agent, coming up on the security complex. You're not alone. The militia's already on site, kicking the crap out of Nagata's troops.
What do you
mean?
The revolution is real.
Nine.
Nova's tracking your movements. Eliminate Neiman's reinforcements, and she'll have to regroup. Give you some breathing room.
Ow, that hurt. That's fine. I think we'll still make it.
Yes, Agent. Keep coming, keep fighting. I want you primed and ready when I kill you.
No, game, please.
That's a new way to get high. Put your skills to work, Agent. Bring the fool! Show Neiman what...
I'm out of here anyway.
Good! Good!
Oh, great. Got
it down. And Terra Nova's security division crumbled.
Locked up tight. Until Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crosshairs. Welcome to the headquarters of Terra Nova Logistics, birthplace of the island's robot sentries.
Quist is somewhere inside, Agent, making more death machines.
Okay, so I'm gonna make it up there. That's fine.
Quist just disappeared further up the tower. We've taken control of the elevators and energy vents, so you've got rapid transit too.
Agent, jump on that elevator now.
I'd hope you'd be dead.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, to reach the roof, you'll need a boost. Get to the energy vent in this section, and I'll crank it to overdrive.
But watch your back, Agent. Quist plays mind games.
I thought
he may be running
on that.
Or setting a trap.
Your fight so valiantly, your desperation.
Shit. No sign of Quist, no sign of dropships.
He thinks he's real smart.
Coming in.
Put your skills to work, Agent.
This does.
One.
security troops headed right for you.
How do we load that? Probably cancel it.
Oh no! Don't just do
that. Work with me.
Nova's tracking your movements. Eliminate Neiman's reinforcements, and she'll have to regroup. Give you some breathing room.
Can I perform effects on you by legitimate account? Every Buddha says he will. Actually, no, that's not true. But it takes me half a second. That's not true.
Oh
god, don't do that game. Wait, am I supposed to be very close? Or how do we get it to work?
Nova's so track.
Yes.
This thing killed a lot of good agents and a lot of innocent people around the world. This ends now.
I'm scouring Nova's R&D files, trying to find a weakness.
Great. Until then, Agent, hit it with everything you've got.
No. Not really.
This is it. The showdown for tomorrow. Agency versus Terra Nova. Winner take all. Come then, Agent. I am not afraid to die. Because I cannot. I am eternal.
Oh, 29-22.
No!
I was late.
To quit.
Oh,
I will not resign. Do you hear me, Agent? I am the Lizard.
Like 2 seconds.
And I will live forever.
Yeah, no, honestly, I still have no idea how to do the how to get the early cutscene. Because there have been moments where I was able to get up to the second part of the tower for Elizabeth. And then as soon as I got there, it instantly did a cutscene. Compared to where I can just now go all the way to the top. So I'm not sure what's going on. Or how I can get that cutscene to work. But for now, I got 29-20. That's the fastest I've gotten. But no, we just might be able to harness its power. I was late by 2 seconds. I could probably get this down to less, but for now, should be as fast as I can go. There are just certain things I have to do as well. That's all I'm doing for today. Oh god. My controller's rumbling. Who's hitting me? What's happening?
Eyes up. Nova's got aerial support.
Alright.
Nice work, Agent. Terra Nova is no more. All the bastards are dead, and the world is safe.
Thanks everybody for watching. I'll be back tomorrow or some other day and see if I can get this a little bit more. A little bit more down. If I could get this a little bit more faster. Alright, thanks everybody for watching. I'll be back some other time. Tomorrow or sometime this week. Bye.